An Iowa's unemployment rate dropped last month. The December unemployment rate fell to 3.5%, and that's down from 3.7% in November. The number of unemployed Iowans fell to just under 58,000 people, and that's 3,800 less in November.